Well, they think about having an ultrasound as a pregnant person. So they think about, oh, they'll see pictures of the baby. There is so much more that we can use ultrasound. Physiologically in the body, we need to make sure it's working properly, right? So we need to be able to see inside the body. Years ago, they had to go to surgery, but now we can look through the body with ultrasound and it's a huge help. So if a patient has high blood pressure, you want to make sure that the heart muscle is not too thick, that the muscle's working properly. If they have pain in your legs, I was walking the block and all of a sudden my legs started hurting. Well, what's causing that? We can look for blood clots in the legs, check out even the vascularity in your arteries and your veins. The heart ultrasounds are incredible, you know, looking at the valves opening and closing and making sure that heart muscle's strong. Another way that we can use ultrasound is for guidance with biopsies. We can look live, scan the patient, and look live exactly where that needle's going, so it's very accurate. We can do this with breasts, with liver, kidneys, all kinds of different biopsies. It's amazing though, because there's no radiation involved. So as opposed to CAT scan or regular plain film x-ray, there's no radiation. Sometimes there's a little bit of a prep, but it's very simple, meaning just skip breakfast. They come in, they lie down, there's some slimy gel in a camera, no needles, no pain, it's so easy. Oftentimes it is the first diagnostic step.